Well, nobody seems to want to buy the home where three young Wisconsin girls were murdered by their father. Foreclosed upon property in River Falls went up for auction, but no one placed a bid. Aaron Schaffhausen killed his girls ages 11, 8, and 5 there last summer. Former Chicago